Got it. Easy enough puzzles there. Gonna change some settings here. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Just changing some settings here, sorry. There we go. So it came from there. Okay, so let's take a look here. So we got a puzzle of some sort here. So from the looks of it, we've got to get from here up to there. I don't think you can do it from that side. I think you have to come from this one. Rather beautiful game. Okay. We're going to restart the stream here and change a few settings because it's acting up. Okay, sorry about that. We'll try this again. Wait a minute here. Come up, come over, go up. Oh, I see. Okay. Come up, come over here, come down. Nope, still losing frames. Oh, interesting. Okay. Bunch of little puzzles in this area. Oh, this looks like a nightmare. Think I've spotted it. Okay. So shift is run. Got it. Okay. Oh. So basically, for this, you must have to get the right. I think I understand. Yeah, okay. So you have to block off the black dots, I think, from the white dots. So this one should be like that. No. You actually gotta come out this way. And then come back. Well, this one looks tricky. So what if I do this? Know what that did. But it did, I'm sure it did something. But that at least tells me what this puzzle back here does. Or how to work, do this puzzle. I just have to figure out the puzzle itself. Not sure exactly what to do with that. We'll come back to that here later. But for now, okay. So, I really don't know what I'm really looking at. Really don't. Let's move along here. We'll continue heading this way here. Okay, so only one ending is true. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh. Really? Ah, so you gotta get them right in sequence. That's going to be a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna. I pulled up a solution guide and I'm just gonna do that. So in their right mind wants to go through and redo puzzles and seek in sequence. Well, I'm sure there's someone not completely in the right mind. Okay. This is a bit creepy. One, two, three. Okay, oddly shaped. Easy one. Okay. Oh my God. There we go. Okay. Don't get this one. Oh, 'cause I'm trying to get, I'm trying. Okay, I see why I'm messing it up so badly. Kind of an odd looking place. Interesting. Comics, because when I was a kid, I can't remember what the game was, but my uncle had this really neat game on his PC, and for years, I'd play a little bit of it, at his house at Christmas. But I never completed it. This kind of reminds me of that. Okay. Something. Well, there's a puzzle there. Oh, dear God. Thank you. What the hell? But I never completed that game, nor did I ever finish Myst, even though I got it. And it's like, I rather enjoyed Myst, or at least the concept of Myst. Yup, that's exactly what it was. Doing puzzles, if you can't, there's going to be some sort of clue. There's got to be. Like, I finally, after the last one, I finally figured out what that cherry blossom puzzle was about. No. Isn't that one of those that's really offset? isn't it? Or maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just viewing it from the wrong angle. Okay. So it is by those. So one. Okay. So we gotta match the colors to the dots in question. Okay. What the hell is this nonsense? Thank you. We're back to another puzzle that's just alike. Okay. Okay. So... Okay, what the fucking hell? Fucking hell. Okay. That was easy. There is a line, you just can't see it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So we go up. Over, come back, and then we do a staircase. Oh, dear God, no. Up two, over one. There we go. Okay, so it's another sequential thing that makes it very painful. It's like a camera. So it activated a laser. Goes clear over there. So I think what I'm going to do, because I know I have some of the missed games, is I'll probably go through, and after I'm done with this, I might pick up Myst. See, there's scratches on it. Okay. So starts there and goes over. Nope, not the one I want. I want this one. Okay. Get some more puzzles here. Well, I just lowered the water level. I'm really hoping that there's more story in this, but currently there's not. Just kind of disappointing. But But still neat. Trying to figure out where to go. At the right angle. Oh yeah, see? Not sure exactly what I just did there, but I'm going to guess it means put the water back. Yeah. Then we'll have to take the long way. I think that was supposed to be an elevator that I was supposed to take up, and I didn't take it. Trying to figure out where I'm supposed to be. Because I don't know. Please being able to jump. And that's not really an option I have at the moment. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I think this is where I'm supposed to be. I guess shadows here on this one. Okay. Well, let's just continue following this line here since we already started it. Okay. What if we want to follow it? Oh God, what is this craziness? So half of it's still shaded. So that side opened that door. This side must open the other. Okay. There we go. Let's see where some of the complaints are at, because did look up to see if there was any complaints about this game, and there are a few. Mainly dealing with the call people are color for people who are colorblind, and some of these puzzles are just not really that feasible. See, it's actually here. The path is here on this fence here. I'm sure that this here is the path. But figuring that nonsense out. Avoid shadows, can't really follow them. Unless it's a mixture of the two. Okay, why did both those lasers go to the same place, but not desert laser? Okay. Can't see that one at all. This has to do with the leaves, apparently. I'm looking up. Excuse me. I'm so lost. I am lost. I got no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Okay. I think we're going to call it there. Thank you for joining. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your night.